27th of May at 1100 hours. I'm interviewing Hannah Barnes on the Emily Bird case. Hannah, please can you talk to me about your relationship with Emily Bird?
I didn't know Emily. I've never talked to her before. I'd seen her around school and she was in my brother's year, I think, but I hadn't talked to her till that day.
And what did you talk to her about?
I don't know. It all went so quick. She ran over to me and she was muttering and she didn't know, and she told me I needed to get out and that I don't know. I don't know what you want me to say. She tried.
She tried to do what?
She tried to tell me about him, about the man that she said was stalking or following her, and he was called John. I don't know. Can we just get to the point?
Oh, thank God, where have you been? I need to get away for a few days. No, I'm fine. Really. I need to clear my head, alright? Yeah. Love you.
What is the point?
The body! The fucking body, you know why I'm here.
We haven't found a body.
Well, what do you think? You think I'm lying? You think that I've just come here to lie to you?
What body?
Her body! Her fucking body that I found, that I wrote in the statement. Do you think I'm lying to you?
You didn't write about a body
in
the statement.
Yes, I did!
You didn't.
Her body that I found.
Where?
And now she's gone and you think that it was me and I didn't fucking touch her.